dream, because I'm in a room full of dreamers. Think about your dream right now, what you think about it, and envision it. I don't know what that dream is that you have. I don't care how far-fetched it might appear to be. I don't care how disappointing it might have been as you've been working toward that dream. But here's what I know. That dream that you're holding in your mind, that it's possible.
That it's possible.